everybody, what's up? Welcome back to my channel. So today I'm going to my friend's place to shoot a fun video, and her name is Upasana, and she's basically a dentist by profession, but she's also a fashion and travel freak like me, and that's the reason we are shooting this video together. So let's get started.
Hello.
Hey Suboohi, how are you?
Good.
Suboohi, आज मेरे पास बहुत interesting चीज़ है. इससे पहले कि हम आज कहीं घूमने जाएं, मुझे जानना है कि तेरे बैग में क्या है.
मैं अपना बैग नहीं दे रही.
मैं तो छीनूंगी. So guys, this video is about not what is in the bag, but what is in her bag.
So we are swapping our bags. That seems quite heavy. पत्थर रख रखे हैं क्या?
Travel blogger का bag. So guys, हम क्या करने वाले हैं? We gonna pick one more item each, and it will be fun video. So do watch this video till the end, and let's check out Suboohi के bag में क्या है.
Okay, you gonna start?
I'm gonna start. I'll start. Okay. Tippy tippy tap. Here we go.
You won't find so many things in my bag since I started using this small bag.
Nice. So she has some extra sims here because, you know, she's a travel freak, so you don't know.
It's Indian sim and all that, you know.
Good. That's my sims.
Oh my god, such a bulky bottle you are keeping. It's a 2-in-1 thing.
Oh, kangi.
Huh.
This is cool.
Shisha bhi kangi bhi.
This is cool, guys. Just check this.
Okay, so this is a tripod kind of thing.
Selfie stick.
Selfie stick. Oh, okay, fine.
It's like the brandy kangi.
This is instant glow body butter. Nice. It's from Body Shop to keep you hydrated.
This is my all time favorite.
Okay. This is nice, guys, and it smells good also.
Okay. So something same I got from your bag also. It is from Body Shop. So this is hydrating face mist.
Yeah. Okay. That's because you know nice. I tend to get really tired. You can try it. I can spray it on a face.
No, not right now, please. Okay. I should give it a shot. Huh?
Yeah, it's very nice.
That's my tongue, yeah.
Transparent color lash. Okay.
This is a clear gel. My brows are quite thick. They just can't stay at their place. So I need this generally when I don't get time doing it at my home. I carry this clear gel for the lashes and for the brows.
So I got something nice and cute.
Oh, the same thing. The same thing.
Yeah. I have something very tasty coming up, but this is
laughable. Okay, so wet wipes. Such a big packet you got.
So this is something related to my field. This is dental spray. Always ready, Suboohi.
Yeah.
Alright, so now I have something.
Yeah, these are pocket perfume.
Smell nice.
This is again, this is a wet wipe.
Okay, so now I got something. Mm-hmm. Okay, so everyone knows that this is mandatory.
Alright, so now this is a wallet.
This is something that you'll find in everyone's bag, you know. So many cars, so a lot of money also, I can see.
So this one looks like a perfume, right?
Yeah, this one is a roll-on perfume.
Roll-on perfume?
Yeah. Okay. It's from Marks and Spencer, and this was not so very expensive also, and it smells heaven. So now I found this cute diary, Hello Friday.
Yeah.
So you write only on Fridays or what?
No,
or you love Friday?
We have only Friday. Friday. So this is a very treasured day.
Okay,
the most important thing for oily skin beauties. So okay, these are blotting papers. Yeah. Okay, so
So she has some loose money.
A lot of you will find. Okay, I found something really cute.
Mirror.
Yeah.
Hello, mirror.
Hello, mirror.
Okay, this is a lip gloss.
This is a lip oil basically. Okay. But when you apply it on your lip, it feels like a lip gloss.
Okay.
But it doesn't work as a lip gloss. It's a lip oil.
Okay.
Really hydrating, and forget the chapping at all.
Right,
oh, this is a cute comb.
Yeah, it is made up of neem.
Yeah.
So it has a good medicinal properties, and it also reduces hair fall.
It looks amazing. I want this from you, okay?
We both gonna steal from each other.
Getting inspired to steal also now. I think next video is about how to steal from your friends.
Ways how to steal. So another thing from the Body Shop.
This is actually 2-in-1. It comes, it has a SPF 30, so it protects your skin also, and it hydrates also. And this is really nice.
Okay, fine. So another clutcher.
Okay, these are dry tissues.
And I like these Mickey and Minnie tissues. I love these cute stuff, you know. Okay, another tic tac thing.
Okay, the mandate.
This is my favorite.
This is also my favorite because I always see her pictures where she's wearing the same. So today I'll be wearing it and showing you. See, how cool.
So now I got one pen also. Okay.
Anything is left or finished?
Okay, so she has a
lipstick. What's it?
This is a nice. This is a nice shade.
This is from MAC. The shade is. Nice. The shade is Runway Hit. This is my all-time favorite shade.
Yeah, and MAC lipsticks are awesome. ये तो मुझे लगता है कि मुझे उड़ाना पड़ेगा. So many cards.
I love this one. So this is a handy one that fits in my bag. And it matches my this bag from L also. So it is matching, you know.
Another one.
Now I found some makeup treasure, you know.
So this is NYX Soft Matte Lip Cream and this is one of my favorite range from NYX.
And I'm wearing it. Okay, lips don't lie.
This is a newly launched lip liner from Nykaa and this is amazing. This is super creamy.
Okay, so
eye and eyebrow pencil from NYX again.
This is really nice.
The next thing is
flash
drive. This is a nice thing. It's a nice connector that you can use in phone also. So whatever data you have in your phone, you can transfer in it, right? Okay, now third clutcher. Okay, now fourth clutcher.
Yeah. Hey, so this is
a
carbon black eyeliner.
This is a bold black liner from Gosh and this is completely smudge free.
Now I found some filler. Okay.
Ah, hair tie. Use tissue.
Are you serious?
Yes. Go. Sometimes when we are traveling and she's we just traveling don't want to throw out of the car, so I keep it in my bag. I'm sorry. Banded. ये बहुत ज़रूरी होता है.
पर तुझे क्यों ज़रूरी होता है?
कहीं भी स्क्रैच लगते चलता है मेरे तो
वेरी क्लम्सी
इधर स्क्रैच लगा तो बैंडेड इज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट. This is sample size, I think.
Yeah.
Okay.
This is nice.
Really cute.
Yeah, this is really cute.
This is something really cute. See, this lip shade is from Estee Lauder. And this is really cute. These are painkillers.
Yeah.
To
bachay.
To
bachay.
Haan, bachay. Toothpick. Wow. So many toothpicks.
So I think it's finished.
Okay, Suboohi, so now that we are done exploring your bag and you explored my bag, so what is that one thing that really inspired you to buy it?
So this is something I really loved because this is travel size and I'm a big time obsessed with travel size products because they are tiny ones, they are cheaper ones and you can easily carry in your bag. So now what do you like in my bag?
The thing which really inspired me to buy is this green tea blotting paper.
I think
this is really intelligent.
So that's it guys. We hope you like this video and if you do, don't forget to like and subscribe.
And share it. And keep inspiring us and get inspired from us and do try this with your best friend and let us know.
And if you're thinking if you have any topic or any suggestion that we should do a video on, then don't forget to comment below. We'll just plan and do it for you guys. Bye. Bye.